afternoon for the British Grand Prix. In racing terms here, there's nothing more special than a sunny afternoon here in Northamptonshire. Silverstone once again holding the records with the Italian Grand Prix of holding an uninterrupted stance and a staple of the British Grand Prix calendar. One of the longest circuits that they will go through this year. But it promises to be a thrilling contest as well. Even the Red Arrows making appearance this afternoon. As we stand and we look at the teams preparing as well. Max Verstappen sitting on third. Lovely to see Robert Kubica back here racing for the Williams as well. Always the local side for one of them. Carlos Sainz Jr. as well getting himself ready. Promises to be an interesting Grand Prix as well. Well, qualifying itself was its own story as well, and it was a thrilling qualifying session. Max Verstappen beating Sebastian Vettel to lock out the front row. Then the Red Bull and the Ferrari following with Pierre and Charles Leclerc. Mercedes are on the third row, Bottas and Hamilton, Lance Stroll and Ricciardo making in. Lando Norris from McLaren will be absolutely delighted to get through. Aaron Grosjean is through in 13th. Kimi Raikkonen in the Alfa Romeo is 16th, and George Russell in the Williams is 18th. So when the five lights go out, the British Grand Prix has started here. Oh, what a fantastic start. And away straight away is Verstappen. And Vettel's coming alongside Verstappen here. And Vettel's got the lead. Verstappen coming through to hold off Vettel. Gasly in third, and then Vettel fighting again here to try and get past him. Thrilling start to this year's Grand Prix at the moment. And it's still Vettel here who's pulled away, and this is Gasly. Gasly's past Vettel. Gasly moves into second place. Verstappen, the two Aston Martin Red Bulls with the lead as well at the moment. Sebastian Vettel third, Charles Leclerc fourth, Valtteri Bottas fifth, Hamilton to sixth at the moment. Lost his start, terrible start that he had in the middle here. You can see there, Vettel all over the back at the moment of Gasly as they come rounds as they head towards Beckett's and Maggots here in the British Grand Prix. Max Verstappen leads, Pierre Gasly second, Sebastian Vettel third, Charles Leclerc fourth, and Lewis Hamilton is fifth. Lewis Hamilton flying here as they go back down as fast as they can. Breaking hard around Stowe here. And it is Vettel who has passed Gasly. And Vettel moves into second place. And Hamilton is all over the back of Charles Leclerc. This is a fantastic start for the first lap here at the British Grand Prix. And as the first lap's complete, we're going to show you how Lewis Hamilton got past Daniel Ricciardo and how he got past Valtteri Bottas. Might be a little bit of unpleasantries. He definitely took that place. Opening minutes of the race. Opening lap. Real drama here in the British Grand Prix as things stand at the moment. And now this is Vettel who's got a run on Verstappen here. Heading into Brooklands, and he's got him. No, he hasn't. Oh, this is wheel-to-wheel stuff, and Verstappen tries to come back, and Vettel in the end takes through on the inside line as they head up to Woodcote. Sebastian Vettel has the hour lead, and Hamilton! Hamilton is third. He's got past Gasly in the other Red Bull. Vettel pulling away Max Verstappen, the pole sitter. Nothing he knew about the Ferrari, but he's got a Mercedes silver arrow in his mirrors now, Verstappen. And Lewis Hamilton is right up behind him, and he's making a move here as they fly through Stowe. Hamilton's got it. He's gone slightly wide, but he's got it. And Verstappen comes back. And Lewis Hamilton comes through. And his second here. What a start by the Brit in his home Grand Prix. Absolutely fantastic stuff as they complete another lap. And they fly through the right-hander of Abbey through Farm. In past the arena before banking left into Brooklands. And Lewis Hamilton is right up the back of Sebastian Vettel now. And Hamilton absolutely flat out all the way. 190 mile an hour they'll be touching before braking heavily and making a left before. And Hamilton trying to go around the outside, and I think he's overcooked it. I think Sebastian Vettel's going to have the run out of Luffield here. Lewis Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel. It's supposed to be a battle between these two for the championship. It's not quite turned out that way. Poor Ferrari decision making, and Lewis Hamilton's brilliance at times, and he sees a sneaky little look here on the outside as they head through Maggots. Look at the speed of the Mercedes. It's right up behind the Ferrari now, and Lewis again trying to have a little look here as the two men dive down the hangar straight up to 190 miles an hour. So Lewis Hamilton got the wrong. DRS is enabled, and Lewis Hamilton, where you can see there, his back wing opening up with DRS, goes round and makes it through. What a fantastic start to the Grand Prix. And Lewis again, he's all over the back of this Mercedes, of this Ferrari here, this Mercedes, as they power through the start finish straight again. And the noise by the fans here is absolutely electric. Really, really, really wonderful atmosphere today. Vettel leads, Hamilton seconds as they're through the farm section, and Lewis Hamilton. Oh, he does brilliantly! And they almost stop, and there might be an incident to that. Lewis Hamilton pretty much stopped dead in the center of the track, but he's passed Sebastian Vettel. The two of them pal towards Brooklands here, and Lewis Hamilton leads the British Grand Prix. Well, that is three of the most exciting laps in Formula One, and just shows you why the British Grand Prix is so special for the fans of the watching here. Now we're going to follow Bottas, who's found his way here into third place. He's got past both Red Bulls. So Max Verstappen, who started third, now finds himself in fourth place. Sorry, Verstappen, who started first, but currently staying behind and looking for a way past Valtteri Bottas, the other Mercedes. I'm sure Bottas has got enough pace here to catch the Ferrari, but Verstappen might just have big enough stones to try and get him round the outsides as they go through Stowe. As Verstappen got it. Might just have the drive here as they come round club. And Bottas does really well to shut the door and power through. Well, this Grand Prix is absolutely flying past as well. Max Verstappen started first and finds himself in fourth. And now we've got the real challenge. Here's Sebastian Vettel chasing down Lewis Hamilton, and Hamilton's got himself ahead, and you can see him there opening up his fuel strategy here, maybe moving to a slightly richer compound as they break, as they go through into Luffield, the long right-hander, and then you find yourself into Woodcote in the Copse corner. Be a dab of brakes for Hamilton just before he hit Copse, and he'll fly through that probably of around about 150, 160 mile an hour, there or thereabouts. Now on to the next section of the British Grand Prix, through Maggots and Beckett's, progressively just dropping his speed slightly to the end. He'll be putting just 100 mile an hour through the final corner, and then into the hangar straight, where it's maximum loud pedal. And Lewis Hamilton, who runs wide, but isn't in trouble and has just done enough here to stay ahead and powers on down into Stowe and then into Club. And Lewis Hamilton is really pumped for this Grand Prix here. Now goes through Club and into the start-finish straight here of the Grand Prix. And sets a new fastest time, Lewis Hamilton. A 140.56. He's got nearly a 3 second gap over Sebastian Vettel. And Lewis Hamilton at the moment is flying round the British Grand Prix at the moment. Through the new arena section as well. Before another DRS zone has opened up. Hamilton won't have to worry about that. Sebastian Vettel at the moment doesn't quite have enough to stay with him. Up to 190 mile an hour before breaking hard into the left-hander and then taking it on the turn right through Luffels. And this is an aerial shot of Sebastian Vettel from our helicopter. We operate three here at Silverstone that'll be covering this all from the air, so all three of them today will be taking in turns. In actual fact, as private airports goes, Silverstone for a period tonight will be busier than any other airport bar Heathrow and Gatwick. We are on board at the moment with Valtteri Bottas as he goes through Beckett's and heads towards the hangar straight. You can see there Sebastian Vettel's ahead of him. Doesn't look like he's going to catch him. He's nearly 2.3 seconds behind Vettel, and Vettel is nearly 5 seconds off Hamilton. And Verstappen! Max Verstappen! Oh, they were wheel to wheel, and in the end, Bottas yields in, and Hamilton goes quickest again with a 138.7. Oh, wow, this is some serious sprinting by Lewis Hamilton. And Verstappen and Bottas and Gasly there are proving the real battle for the championship as things stand. Well, Vettel looks like he's settled back a bit, and this, we are going to follow this battle here for third place. And this is Charles Leclerc here in sixth place, and Ricciardo, you can see behind him, might have a bit of a run as the two of them here head into Luffield. Lewis Hamilton is absolutely flying at the moment as we go in. Well, look at this. This is Ricciardo on Leclerc as they go through Cops Corner. And Daniel Ricciardo with a brilliant maneuver. Really well done. And he's got ahead of Leclerc as they go through Maggots, through Beckett's again as well. Brilliantly stuffed by Daniel Ricciardo. Finds himself now in sixth place, seventh. McLaren is 8th, Ferrari is 7th, and Ferrari is coming back to retake 6th place on Ricciardo. Really fine stuff. Outbreaking him into Stowe, and Ricciardo's into the pits. So Charles Leclerc here watches it. Let's follow Daniel Ricciardo into the pits as well. Most of these teams are going to employ perhaps a one-stop strategy. This whole new pit was redesigned and opened a few years ago, and the Renault mechanics coming in for Daniel Ricciardo. He's moved on to a different compound here. And now we're going to follow one of the Williams. And this is the battle for last place at the moment as we stand in the Grand Prix. And coming into pit again there was Ricciardo's teammate. Now here's the man that we want to be following, Lewis Hamilton. Has a big lead here in the Grand Prix at the moment. And he flies his way up through to the hangar straight. Really is putting in some fast times, looking to pull away hoping to pit and find himself well in the lead here. And the hometown fans are making a lot of noise in Silverstone. They're seeing their hometown hero deliver as Lewis Hamilton dives into the pits here. Oh, Lewis has got to hope for a good pit stop as the moment. We will keep an eye on our commentary boxes to see if we can find anyone moving through. Actually, the Ferrari are getting ready here. So Hamilton is changing his tyre compounds, moving to the mediums. Vettel is coming in and got away. Gasly moves ahead of him. So is Leclerc. Hamilton now down into fifth place. But importantly, he's got ahead of Sebastian Vettel. There you see him. Both are on the medium compounds. Magnussen ahead in fifth. He's on the super softs. As we are halfway through almost the British Grand Prix of 2019. And Hamilton restarts, and it's mission accomplished for those pit crews who've been able to replace the nose cone of Lewis Hamilton and change him and put him on the medium tyres and get him ahead. That's why he was putting in such fast times, to make sure that he was ahead of Sebastian Vettel. Who are we with right now? Hamilton in seventh place, behind Sainz, who is yet to pit at the moment. Lance Stroll in eighth is a long distance and a long way behind Lewis Hamilton. Who knows from here? He drives sensibly. Could be about to break the record for the most wins at the British Grand Prix. Here is Lewis Hamilton. Up to nearly 190 mile an hour before a short, sharp break. Up to 140 mile an hour through back Maggots. Then Beckett's, where he'll find himself going slightly wide and going around the outside of Carlos Sainz Jr. Well, Hamilton has got to be much cleverer than that. Tried to really go for this, and Lewis perhaps should have held off just slightly. He's behind Sainz again all over. Probably he's wanting the opportunity, but he's going slightly wide again and hanging on to it. Lewis, God, you've got to be so much more careful than this. Carlos Sainz is yet to pit. He's on soft tyres. That's why Hamilton is so much quicker at the moment. As we follow Charles Leclerc coming in for his pit stop. Hamilton is past Sainz, for those that would like to know. He's got past him quite nicely. We're going to follow Charles Leclerc here. Well, the Monaco national Charles Leclerc really has impressed a lot of people in Formula 1 with his natural talent as well. And should be interesting to watch his career unfold. Lewis Hamilton, on the other hand, is looking to set himself potentially as one of the finest F1 drivers of all time. Up to 8 speeds they have along the back straight for the Ferrari here, as he goes through club long right hander before then putting the power down and driving himself through Woodcote and into the cops corner. Charles Leclerc. And here is Charles Leclerc now. He's coming up to the next DRS marking point, so there are personnel behind him. Now he goes down the hangar straight here. DRS zone is open. I think Charles Leclerc is probably going to be okay at the moment. Brakes heavily before turning right as we wait for the field to try and sort themselves out. Gasly and Verstappen are still out there as well. Verstappen is into the pit. Sebastian Vettel comes through second. Gasly here is still leading the British Grand Prix as things stand at the moment. Charles Leclerc is in fourth place. The British Grand Prix remains the only Grand Prix which way? Hang on, oh, Charles Leclerc! And Leclerc has retired! Oh no! Charles Leclerc, the Ferrari, is out of the race. Oh, what tragedy for him. But his Grand Prix is over. Lewis Hamilton now in second place. Pierre Gasly in the Aston Martin Red Bull has yet to pit, so expect him to come in. He's on soft tyres, so his tyres will be suffering incredibly here. Lewis Hamilton, though, is two laps away from winning the British Grand Prix for a sixth time. The 2008, the 2014, 15, 17 and 18 world champion, a man who has dominated sport in the silver arrow here of the Mercedes, is enjoying his time at the moment behind the wheel as he comes through to complete another lap here. Well, that was a 1:38.7 for Hamilton, so he's still trying to find that fastest lap point at the moment. You can hear him working overtime as comes through the arena section. Well, they will go left, he'll pick up the speed down towards Brooklands, up to 190 mile an hour. This one of the longest circuits, the British Grand Prix, but Lewis Hamilton seems to absolutely love it. And the Mercedes team based in Brackley will be pleased they've only got the short hop along the M40 to get back tonight. Hamilton leads, Vettel second, Bottas is third. All pit stops are completed as we stand at the moment. Lewis Hamilton's just gone the quickest time possible in the first sector at the moment. Really is putting in a flyer. Goes through Beckett's into the hangar straight. And he's gone 1.6 tenths quicker here in the second sector. Lewis Hamilton at the moment is on for a seriously, seriously quick lap at the moment. Putting the power on, braking heavily before going into the left-hander and the right-hander of club into the start-finish straight. Has Lewis gone quicker? He's gone 4 tenths quicker, 1:38.32. And now we are in the final lap here of the British Grand Prix. Lewis Hamilton leads by 11.5 seconds over Sebastian Vettel. Surely now Lewis Hamilton can just take it back, look after the tyres, look after the fuel, and play it ice cool. Sebastian Vettel, second on the grid today. But he couldn't catch this man, Lewis Hamilton, who is getting a rousing reception from the British supporters here. He's got a lot of friends here in the Grand Prix world. And Lewis Hamilton heads down to the right-hander of Copse. Dabber brakes, 150 mile an hour. Just let the car drift wide and naturally follow. Goes left again onto the brakes as well. Through Maggots and then through Beckett's, dropping himself down to 100 mile an hour. And then onto the power, through to the hangar straight, back up to 190 mile an hour again. And Lewis Hamilton's definitely taking the step off at the moment here. Into Stowe, as they will pick up the speed as they head into club. Lewis Hamilton and this Mercedes team have got one final right-hander to negotiate. And after that, Lewis Hamilton is a record breaker and a winner at the British Grand Prix. Oh, fantastic performance by Lewis Hamilton. Sebastian Vettel confirmed his second. And you can see there that Valtteri Bottas, that started fifth, has come home into third place. And what has been a brilliant afternoon's racing here. And Toto Wolff is absolutely delighted. He's got first and third. Both his drivers started fifth and sixth. And there's the man. There's the man of the hour, Lewis Hamilton, for the sixth time. He loves winning at Silverstone. and the fans here that have camped out, have stayed for the whole weekend, as George Russell brings the Williams home, will be delighted with this. Well, here is the confirmation of the provisional race results. Sixth on the grid with one stop, finishing the best time of 1:38.3. Lewis Hamilton wins the British Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel takes second place. Bottas third. Verstappen will be disappointed starting first. Faded in pace. Gasly takes fifth. Ricciardo sixth. Lando Norris in the McLaren. Excellent point for them coming in seventh. Magnussen, Perez and Roman Grosjean takes out the top ten. Hülkenberg and Sainz take in. George Russell for the Williams coming in fourth. 14th from 18th. And 26 points for the Mercedes. So really, really good work by them. Ferrari take home 18 points from this race. Red Bull will be disappointed. They've only taken 12 from today. They would have hoped for a lot, lot more. As is Toro Rosso as well. But it was an excellent, excellent Grand Prix. And I believe now we're going to go over to the podium to see the winner's presentation very shortly. Well, there's the winning car. And there is the British Grand Prix Racing Drivers Trophy presented to Lewis Hamilton. And there's the champagne. Well, he started sixth. He really had to fight for this. Lewis Hamilton has put on a brilliant display. There is your record-breaking winner of the British Grand Prix.